In this video, we are going to solve numerical based on orifice meter, where we will calculate the flow rate of oil flowing through the pipe. So the statement is given as, an orifice meter with 150 mm diameter is inserted in a pipe of 300 mm diameter. The pressure difference measured by mercury oil differential manometer gives reading of 500 mm of Hg, that is mercury. Find the rate of flow of oil of a specific gravity 0.9 and coefficient of discharge equal to 0.64. To solve this problem, first I will draw the diagram of orifice meter and note down the given data provided in problem. So let us consider, this is the pipe whose diameter value is given in problem as 300 mm, that is 0.3 meter, which is denoted as small d1, in which the orifice plate is being placed, and the diameter of orifice is given in problem as 150 mm, that is 0.15 meter, which is denoted as small d0. And here lighter fluid is oil, whose specific gravity is given as 0.9. Here differential manometer contains mercury, which gives reading of 500 mm, that is small x equal to 500 mm of mercury, that is equal to 0.5 meter of mercury. And the value of coefficient of discharge, that is CD, is given as 0.64. In this problem, we want to find out flow rate of oil flowing through the pipe, whose specific gravity is given as 0.9. So to calculate flow rate of oil, that is discharge of oil, I will use formula of discharge that we have derived in previous video. So by using that formula, we will calculate actual discharge. In this formula, the value of coefficient of discharge, that is CD, has already given in problem, equal to 0.64. Here A1 is the area of pipe at section 1, and AO is the area of orifice, which we'll need to calculate. So we know that area equal to pi by 4 diameter square, and the values of diameters of D1 and DO have been given in problem. Hence in discharge formula, A1 will be pi by 4 D1 square, that is 0.3 square, and AO will be pi by 4 DO square, that is 0.15 square. And also we have to calculate small h, which is the difference in pressure head that we can calculate by using small x value. So the formula of small h will be small x into specific gravity of heavier fluid upon specific gravity of lighter fluid minus 1. Here small x is 0.5 meter of mercury. So here heavier fluid is mercury, and we know its specific gravity is 13.6. And here lighter fluid is oil, whose specific gravity is given as 0.9. So we'll put these values. Therefore, by calculating this, we will get small h equal to 7.05 meter of oil. Now I will put this calculated value of small h in discharge formula. And small g is acceleration due to gravity, that is 9.81. So now we have found all the values in discharge formula in order to calculate discharge of oil. Therefore, by calculating this whole term, I will get discharge of oil flowing through the pipe